gotta be getting close to one of those towers. We need to activate both to reach Meridian's core. Focus on one group, then we'll get the other.
Towers come online. This is a lot of...
This was some fight.
Detecting high levels of Scourge energy. Be careful.
We've been here before, right? No. Maybe I'm...
Ground zero, I'm guessing.
Pathfinder, it appears the energy waves from these craters contributed to the Scourge throughout Helios.
So whatever happened here caused the Scourge to erupt all across the cluster?
Yes, Pathfinder.
Huh, so the Remnant Builders messed up somehow.
Or someone attacked them with this...
Lots of stuff here. Had to have a purpose.
Detecting low levels of power, Pathfinder. A scan may help identify conduits.
Wow, I think that's fried. Will it even work?
Don't look at me.
Damage to parts of the system are preventing power up.
Can we reroute past the damage?
That may work, Pathfinder. Boosting trace signals.
Some kind of glyph on this thing. Looks like part of some kind of pattern. Let's see about rerouting the power past all the damage. far so good.
I think you buffed the wrong one.
That triggered remnant defenses, Pathfinder.
One more try at rerouting this power. So far, so good. Oops.
Incoming hostile.
Well, not bad. Got to make sure the pattern's right.
Choice.
Maybe do more of that.
Damn it.
Incoming hostile.
Must have messed up the power reroute. Need to follow the pattern. So far, so good. So far, so good. Nice. I think that's it.
The primary console should work now, Pathfinder. Provisional repairs are complete, Pathfinder.
Only one way to know for sure.
Translating. Flight control systems online. Welcome, Administrator.
Looks like those repairs worked better than expected.
Restoring systems has reactivated something else nearby, Pathfinder.
Yeah, but what?
Translating. Exploration vessels on standby. We have seen remnant ships, but none in working condition. It says it cannot retrieve commands from the Meridian engine.
Meridian engine? Sam, do you know what? They're going to be trouble.
Ryder, I detect a surge of energy on the scans. The section you're in lit up like Mardi Gras.
Sure, Mardi Gras, except for jazz, fun, and not being shot at!
What's going on? Are you all...
Can't talk right now!
Thank you.
Dead are probably waiting out there for us. So stay alert.
Gotcha.
Coming from that anomaly.
Been here already.
Let's light them up. Watch out!
I detect working remnant technology. We could turn that against them.
The last of them, for now. What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability, 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
They created life? Then everything we've seen, we were just scratching the surface.
Where they come from doesn't change who the Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They created life. The Archon could twist that around, destroy life.
Helios is home, for the Angara and for us. Together we can stop the Archon from destroying it. We'd better get to those controls.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
Job is to be told about the Angara. What will you learn?
I know. We'll tell Job and let him decide how to spread the news.
The Archon knows about the Angara. That's gotta be why the Ked are here.
Alright, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
Thank you.
better than this?